Welcome to Cowfish Technologies. I'd like to present the next generation of caravan TV antennas to you, the VanTenna. The VanTenna is an omnidirectional television antenna. That means that you can receive television signal from any direction. With the VanTenna, you don't need to wind the unit up and you don't need to try and point it into the direction of the broadcasting tower. The unit takes all the hard work away from watching a little bit of free-to-air TV. Inside the unit, we've placed multiple antenna elements that allow you to receive television signal from any direction, even from multiple broadcasting towers at the same time. The VanTenna also receives signal in both the vertical and the horizontal polarity, unlike some other TV antennas on the market today. We've combined our antenna element with a state-of-the-art digital filter to remove all the signal interference like UHF radio, 3G, 4G and FM radio. The remaining signal is only digital television, and our amplifier boosts this so you can still watch TV when you're out into the scrub. The VanTenna does all the hard work for you. We have specifically designed our unit to be 30 centimeters high. This is the same height as most rooftop mounted air conditioning units, including the latest aircon units from brands like Dometic. This means that you're not increasing your overall height of the caravan, and at the same time, we are maximizing your television reception capability. With our small footprint, we're also able to free up valuable space on your roof to allow for additional solar panels to be installed. The VanTenna comes in two different designs. Model A has the TV cable coming out of the bottom of the unit. This model is specifically designed to replace all the TV antennas that have internal coax cable connections, like your King Jack's TV antenna. You simply remove the old King's Jack antenna from your roof and mount the VanTenna over the existing hole and use the existing cabling. There's no extra holes required. Model B has the TV cable connection mounted on the side of the unit. This unit is a replacement for the Weingart style of antennas where the coax cable is routed through the roof separately to the antenna element. You simply disconnect the cable from your old antenna and connect the cable to the VanTenna. You discard the old antenna and put the VanTenna on the roof at a location of your preference. Again, there's no need for extra holes to route cables as we use the existing cabling. Head over to our website at cowfish.com.au for more information about the VanTenna and to order your unit today.